Skype on my phone. Save on battery life. That was a quick one. Okay, all my perk points are dealt with.
Face-off is no Sunday drive. You get that circuit car and practice, then tune it and practice again. If you're not 100% wired to survive, you might as well call it a day right now.
5-10s. Well, well. Welcome to the face-off. Right now, 50 of the best drivers in the world have assembled to do what we do best. Burn rubber. Break laws, and settle what needs settling. This year, I've got something big to settle. We had a little ruckus in the boardroom, and my business partner has swapped his tie for an orange jumpsuit. So I'm on the lookout for a new number two. One of you is going to be it. This is an elimination competition. In two events' time, I cut it from 50 of you down to 20. So impress me. Wreak havoc and set these roads on fire. We are gonna ride the world into the red line.
Oops. Meant to stop sooner than that. Open driver ID. How the fuck do I do that? Anyways, let's go down here. Circuit, oh dear God. Hello, phone.
Yo, 5-10s. This is your VA, informing you it's time to burn shit up. Bring your pro rides and your balls.
We've had reports of a reckless driver in your AO. Minimal time.
I want to have a look at the car dealership real quick. Skip the movie, please. Ooh, Ford GT, Mercedes-Benz SL63 AMG, damn, 2010 Dodge Viper, Bentley Continental, SLS AMG, Aventador, Pagani Huayra, Koenigsegg Jetta, ooh, god damn those cost so much, performance in circuit. Wow. Well, I already have a couple of circuit cars, so whatevs. There's a car part, and I want it. Mm-hmm. God damn it, Zell. I don't even have Skype up and I'm not willing to alt-tab. Because I'm probably gonna have to restart the fucking game all over again. No, you're not the one messaging. Someone else is.
So, I gotta chase you assholes into racing, huh? Get to the circuit on your GPS.
Better bring out the McLaren. No, I brought out that! Whatever.
Just look at you and your fancy new rides. It's the first race, boys and girls. Lots of 5-10s from all over the country made it out here. My dog Eric Sue from New York. Herschel Craig from Chicago. Are you all ready?
Gonna get really interesting really quick.
Circuit racing. To win, you need a good line. Use the brake. None of that drifty crap you kids pull these days.
Thank you. God damn it, phone! Boom! This is how we do it. I'm probably not gonna get silver. Level 44 though. Yeah, I knew it. I knew I wasn't gonna get silver. Game was lagging a bit, so I couldn't really push it to the limit.
Hey, nice race. But watch your back. The roads are nasty out there.
Hey, Vincent, it's me.
Hey, kid, what's up?
Listen, Vincent, in addition to your help at the face-off, there's something else I need. I need a gun.
Okay.
Look, if you can't get it...
Didn't say that. Just want to make sure you thought about what you're doing.
Been thinking about it every second of every day for 5 years.
All right. I'll make some calls and get back to you.
That's over there, okay. I'm surprised they didn't let me use the McLaren. Dirt class. Oh, I haven't even upgraded my dirt class yet.
Well, as fortune would have it, one of our brothers is being moved to the California State Pen. It would be a shame for him to miss the party. If you want to make it to the next round of this competition, break him out of custody. Details on your PDA.
Alex, what are you doing? Troy's on that bus. You know, the guy who tried to kill you?
I know. If I don't do this, I don't get shit.
Fine. Break him out. I'll keep him under surveillance. Okay, Alex. I've got dog catchers en route. You're clear to take that bus down.
You are a goddess, Zoe.
How the fuck is that bus moving so goddamn fast? Holy shit!
Now punch it, kid! Looks like the bus driver's got a plan B. Get after her.
Okay, reset. Wow, okay. Reset for sure, because I was not expecting that.
Okay, Alex, I've got dog catchers en route. You're clear to take that bus down.
How the fuck is that bus moving so damn quick? No bus should be able to move that quick. Not unless it's got a fucking V12 in there. And I know for a fact that those buses don't hold B-12s.
Looks like the bus driver's got a plan B. Get after her. Mahit, bury this one quick, Alex.